Hi. I better quit while I'm behind.
Something about that stagecoach and, you know, a gold shipment what's missing?
Stop your flapping, you horny toad! I'm fighting you fair and square because I have no choice.
Well, okay, Mr. Terwilliger, and thanks for the chat. There's that jingling noise again.
Huckleberry Kid, you've had it. I'm moving up from second fastest gun to first.
Well, it's only fair to warn you. I got a lightning draw.
Oh, yeah? Well, slap leather, you varmint. Gee, a real lightning draw. I give up, Huckleberry.
Mr. Terwilliger, if you gives me the gold to return, I'll quit this fast gun racket. And then you'll be the fastest goon in the West.
It's a deal. Gosh, thanks, Huckleberry.
So the Huckleberry Kid hung up his guns and became just a plain citizen.
Hi, Huckleberry.
Howdy, neighbor.
Good morning, Huck.
Morning, Sheriff.
Psst. Hey, Huckleberry.
It's Teeny, the fastest gun in the West. Get back in that barrel. You're gonna scare everybody out of town.
Please talk to me, Huckleberry. I'm lonesome. People are always running away when I come to a town. I got no friends anymore. Nobody likes a fast gun. I haven't spoken to anybody for 3 months.
Poor feller. I know just how he feels. If anyone wants to be the fastest gun, I can get you a real good deal.